vocal melody is so cool. One of the ones I started with was Mercedes-Benz by Janis Joplin. You know, she just sings like, oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? My friends are all pushes. I must make amends. Work hard on my lifetime. Not that it's so high, but on guitar, you know. Practice that a lot, you know, that didn't come right away, because all those little slides, you know, that just the first two notes, oh Lord, you know, it got me into the slide. I'm trying to be a singer with my guitar. But once you start doing it, it opens up the world of music, because, you know, before I'm limited to my, you know, I can only sing low songs. But now with the guitar, I can do anything. Wish me luck. Here we go. It starts off with the drums going ba 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 da. So check this out. Seven. What is it? And I learned it's got a major third. One, two, three. And it's also got the minor seventh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So you put that minor seventh and the major third together. And that's the chord of the blues. You know. That's the sound of the blues, and many other things. But anyway, I wrote a song that went like this. It went, I'm having it, don't make me stop wanting it. I'm having it, don't make me stop wanting it. The back of it just made me want to see the front of it. Having it, don't make me stop wanting it. Don't make me stop wanting it. Having it, don't make me stop wanting it. And this chord, this I also learned this at school. This is a G minor 11. That note on the top is an 11. This is also the Spice Girls chord. It's like, candlelight and soul forever, dream of me and you together. Say you believe it, say you believe it. So anyway, the Spice Girls have good chords. G minor 11, I love that.
Thank you.
right, well, this is it. This is my last chance.